Here comes Rossi, so quick
up the inside of Hayden. Rossi on the charge. Valentino Rossi is back in business. Valentino Rossi wins.
Round three of the MotoGP World Championship. And what a start by Marquez and Espargaro.
Valentino Rossi bumps out a bit at turn two. Started eighth, he's in eighth place at the end of the first lap. Valentino Rossi makes a move up the inside of Aleix Espargaro at turn five.
Here comes Rossi. This time Rossi is through at turn seven.
Valentino Rossi, you consider already having big movement on the rear tyres, on the extra hard Bridgestone rear tyre.
Wow, Rossi moves in front of Andrea Iannone.
Rossi now inside the top three.
Here comes Rossi at turn seven.
4.3 seconds behind Marc Marquez.
It is a big, big gap.
Two and a half laps to go. Rossi now right with Marquez. Rossi so quick through this first sector. Will he have a look on the inside at turn two? Rossi moves to the inside. Rossi's going to take the lead. Rossi up the inside of Marquez. Runs it a little bit wide. Marquez back through at turn two.
46, Rossi on the brakes.
Rossi up the inside. Marquez has a bit of a moment on the brakes going into turn five. Rossi leads contact there between Marquez and Rossi. Marquez is down!
Second Grand Prix victory of the season for the master, the doctor.
What a day for number 46, Valentino Rossi.
Where is Rossi starting from the third row of the grid? Not very well placed is the answer. They plunge down through trainer curves. Oh, look at that outbreaking by Valentino Rossi. He took Seta Jibinau and Noriyuki Haga in one foul swoop. So Rossi now is going to outbreak Meccano down the outside as they go into the chicane. He's done exactly that. Carlos Checa is now the next man in front of him. Rossi has now gone past Carlos Checa. Oh, and Rossi is sizing up Van der Gerberg. He's got the power down here, having the four-cylinder Honda. And Rossi now takes over fifth place. He goes up the inside of Caparossi. He's up into fourth place. And now up into third. He's coming up alongside Alex Barros. Has he got by him on the brakes? I would say he has as they brake for the chicane. Yes, he has. We ride with Valentino Rossi. Is he going to take Biaggi on the brakes? He is. Oh, he makes it look oh so simple. Rossi crosses the line now to win. A big, big win for the Italian. Great start by Norikabe on the Yamaha. But Rossi is down the field. He's been forced wide on that first bend. So Rossi down in 15th place, would you believe it, for the championship leader, starting from pole position. Now Rossi really has got some work to do. Where is Rossi? He's picked up three places on that lap. He's now 12th. There he is. He's coming up behind Alex Crevier and Turo Akawa. Akawa, Abe, oh, and Crevier. Then we have another faller. And I think it's Roberts, the world champion, has crashed out. But look out for that man in fourth place. Rossi may have been 15th at the end of lap one. He's now up into fourth place. And Rossi is up into third place. He just got a glimpse of his yellow Nastro Azzurro Honda. Rossi now up into third. 15 long, long laps to go. And Rossi is now up into second place over the start and finish line. Now here comes Rossi out of the slipstream. Is Rossi going to take the lead for the first time? Oh, not only take the lead, a big advantage as they break for the right-hander. He's made mistakes recently. Will he make a mistake in these last few laps? He crosses the line. Valentino Rossi wins the race here in Catalunya. Race is underway. Good start by Pedrosa. Good start also by Kenny Roberts. Who's going to tip it in first? Is it going to be Kenny Roberts? It is. Kenny Roberts, it's not. It's Danny Pedrosa that leads the way. Kenny Roberts second and Nicky Hayden in third place. Rossi behind Marco Melandri, currently in sixth place. What a start by Valentino Rossi. He really, really means business in sixth place at the moment. Here comes Rossi up the inside of Kenny Roberts and he's got past him. Rossi's now moved up into fifth place. Here comes Marco Melandri up the inside of Danny Pedrosa. Marco Melandri moves into second place. Both 250cc World Champions. Valentino Rossi has also got past Makoto Tomada. Valentino Rossi up the inside of Hayden. Rossi takes over third place. The crowd go absolutely wild. He's not German. He may be Italian, but he's now in third place. It comes Rossi on the brakes up the inside. Valentino Rossi has got past Danny Pedrosa, who's up into second place. Nicky Hayden is there. Lawrence Caparossi is there. 18 laps to go. What a cracking MotoGP race. Rossi sizing up Marco Melandri's favourite overtaking point. Valentino Rossi leads the German Grand Prix here at the Sachsenring. What a victory for the world champion, Valentino Rossi, here in Germany. Whoa. We've seen some great performances by the world champion.
Great start from Casey Stoner from second on the grid, and also from Marco Melandri, who's on the second row. But look at Stoner. Look how much he takes as he gets the whole shot into the first corner, followed by two Suzukis. It's for Mullen and Hopkins.
Valentino Rossi now up into ninth place, so he's recovering from not such a good start.
That's this man on the circuit so far, though. It's John Hopkins as Rossi goes through on Loris Capirossi. So Rossi goes up into eighth spot.
Valentino Rossi has just nipped up the inside of his teammate, Colin Edwards. Yes, he has. Rossi on the charge, but it's surely Stone is too far away at the front.
And there we've seen Rossi go through on Chris Vermeulen. Valentino Rossi's lining up a move here, isn't he? He's looking at it, and he's going to try and go up the inside of Danny Pedrosa. Rossi now goes up into fourth, and after the man who snatched his world championship crown from him.
Rossi lines him up, and Rossi's gone through. Valentino Rossi now up into third place. This is a big moment for the doctor here in Assen.
Valentino Rossi has got past Hopkins up into second spot. At the front, whoa, Rossi has a look on the inside of Casey Stoner. It's not going to be through the chicane this time, but it could be somewhere else on this lap.
This is a fantastic race. This is what it's all about. The two best men in MotoGP battling out at the front.
Valentino Rossi goes through on Casey Stoner, and Rossi's made the manoeuvre.
I cannot believe he's going to do that, though. Rossi has ridden a superb race. Don't forget, Valentino Rossi started from the fourth row of the grid, 11th fastest. He's fought his way back through the field, and Rossi is opening up an advantage. Valentino Rossi is back in business. Valentino Rossi wins the Dutch TT here in Assen.